Millions now bracing for this monster nor'easter bearing down just as we come on the air. You can see it right over my shoulder here. It is expected to be record-breaking states of emergency across 7 states at this hour. And look at the mass exodus tonight. Drivers in Connecticut there trying to get home before the worst hits. These images just north of New York City moments ago, brake lights everywhere. Here in New York, commuters jamming into the subways, the trains, and for the first time that anyone can remember, New York City subways closing down for the snowstorm. In the last 24 hours, from New England all the way down to New Jersey, families stocking up, and all that's left, empty shelves. We have team coverage across the storm zone tonight. Meteorologist Ginger Z here with the new track and who will be hit hardest. But we begin tonight with ABC's Gio Benitez here in New York City, a city shutting down tonight. Gio?
David, good evening to you. You know the spot. It's one of New York's busiest intersections, Columbus Circle, usually packed with people. But right now, it's beginning to look a lot more like a ghost town. And that's because this giant city is coming to a screeching halt.
Tonight, the worst of this nor'easter yet to hit. 50 million Americans bracing. 30 million are under blizzard warnings across 7 states. 30 inches or more of snow in some places. And this evening, New York City's 8 million residents right in the bullseye, preparing for the worst storm since Sandy.
This will most likely be one of the largest blizzards in the history of New York City.
Mayor Bill de Blasio announcing a massive response. 255,000 tons of salt, over 1,800 snowplows, 40% more ambulances at the ready, and an additional 500 staff to the city's fire department. And in an extraordinary move, shutting down all the roads.
I'm ordering that at 11 o'clock tonight, our streets will only be available to emergency vehicles.
Violators could face arrest. They're trying to avoid scenes like these from 2010, when New York streets turned into a tangled mess of abandoned cars, causing major problems for first responders. Subways and buses grinding to a halt tonight, too.
People are rushing to get on these subway trains before they are shut down by 11 p.m. tonight. The mass transit system here in New York is the largest in the nation, serving some 15 million people.
And today, New Yorkers seem to get the message, turning lunch hour into rush hour on the city's subways. Commuters packed like sardines. All New York City schools closed. Others flock to the grocery stores, lining up in the snow to stock up on dwindling supplies and get ready to stay inside.
You don't want people in the middle of that blizzard.
No, it's gonna be like standing out in Antarctic. It could be 60 mile an hour winds with blizzard-like conditions, whiteout conditions. That's the last place you want to be.
They have really gotten the word out here in New York. Gio back with us live. And Gio, I know that they're going to reduce service on the subway and then close it down completely, as we reported, with no indication as to when it reopens.
That's right. It is closing down tonight, David, at 11 p.m., totally suspended. Most of that mass transit system also shut down, but we just have no idea when that's going to reopen.
And really, that's a first as far back as we can remember. Gio, thank you.